Camden, Command Sergeant Major Parsons, Command Sergeant Major Oliver, Command Sergeant Major Shoemaker, First Sergeant Cerner, distinguished guests, friends, and relatives, welcome to the pinning ceremony for class 13 Juliet 48-49-13-17 and 13 Romeo Class 15-17 from Alpha Battery, 1st Battalion, 78th Field Artillery, United States Army. Today marks the successful completion of their demanding coursework. This is their day to be part of the fully trained and ready Army. Soldiers, today you join the ranks of the United States Army Field Artillery, a proud warrior race whose history began with a few simple cannons and has evolved into a complex system of short and long range missiles and howitzers of unlimited capabilities. You are here because you have successfully completed the challenging training necessary to become fully qualified soldiers in the most lethal army in the world, following in the footsteps of those before you. Ladies and gentlemen, the guest speaker for today's graduation is Captain Nathaniel.
Good afternoon to Colonel McCray, Captain Campbell, Captain Toledo, Sergeant Major Oliver, Sergeant Major Parsons, Sergeant Major Oliver, Sergeant Major Shoemaker, First Sergeant Cerna, distinguished guests, family and friends of the Assassin Battery and Teamwork Battalion. I want to thank you for allowing me the opportunity to address the graduating class of 13 Juliet, 48, 49, and 1317, and 13 Romeo Class 15-117. I'm truly honored. To the families, thank you for supporting your soldiers. They have embarked on a journey that only few have. Today they stand before you graduates, Red Legs, the King of Battle. Regardless of what the future holds for these soldiers, they will always need your support. I still call my mom every day. I talk my voice of reasoning. It gets that serious. Today is one of many milestones in their career, but today is extra special. Today, they are artillerymen. To the graduates, today's graduation marks a milestone in your chosen profession. You have successfully met all the requirements necessary to be 13 Juliet and 13 Romeo. I'm putting myself out there, but when I was in Bullock, my life flashed before my eyes when I did manual gunnery. And I was just told yesterday, y'all don't use the term, but we said green gumballs. I didn't receive a green gumball until my final test. So what you guys do is great. I truly admire you. Today, you join the ranks of the world's premier fighting force and the number one casualty producing branch. You've earned the title King of Battle. It's time to put warheads on foreheads and deliver timely, accurate fires for anyone who needs our support. When the time comes, you must be ready, and trust me, that time will come, whether you're fighting in the Tropia, NTC, or JRTC, or deployed anywhere in the world. I know you're eager to see your families and get out of these also comfortable ASUs, so I won't be long-winded. With that being said, the five things I want you to remember is, don't forget what you've learned these past 8 weeks. You've had focused, concentrated time to learn and adopt this craft, and you're bringing that fresh knowledge to your units. Two, keep learning both in your military and civilian career. Challenge yourself and strive to be the best. And four, which is one of my personals, stay fit. That's so important. And five, don't forget to enjoy life. Don't get in trouble, but have fun. There are stresses in this profession that no others have, and you have to take care of yourself. I wish you all good luck on your future endeavors. Go forward and do great things for your country. And you never know, I might meet you again if you're a battalion FDO or your commander. The Army is a small world. So again, congratulations and good luck with everything. Thank you.
Platoon, attention! Awards, halt!
Right, push! Forward, march, left. Left, right, left, 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 mark time, march, left, group, halt, right, face.
The official party for today's ceremony is Sergeant First Class Rodriguez and Captain Nathaniel. The Distinguished Honor Graduate Award is presented for overall excellence in training and character development throughout the training cycle. The Distinguished Honor Graduate for 13 Juliet Class 4817 is Private Jaime Marco Antonio with a 99.47%. The honor graduate for 13 Juliet class 4817 is Private Harley Jason with a 99.20%. The distinguished honor graduate for 13 Juliet class 4917 is Private First Class Tran Tommy with a 97.18%. Private First Class Tran is also receiving the High Physical Fitness Award for scoring a 291 on the Army Physical Fitness Test. The honor graduate for 13 Juliet class 4917 is Private Conception Eric with a 92.87%. The distinguished honor graduate for 13 Juliet class 1317 is Private Harrigan Daniel with a 96.73%. The honor graduate for 13 Juliet class 1317 is Private Rangel Gomez Juan with a 95.67%. The distinguished honor graduate for 13 Romeo class 1517 is Private Swineford Justin with a 98.11%. Private Swineford is also receiving the High Physical Fitness Award for scoring a 295 on the Army Physical Fitness Test. The High Physical Fitness Award is presented to the soldiers who achieve the highest overall score with a 90 or better in each of their three events of the Army Physical Fitness Test. The High Physical Fitness Award is presented to Private Gonzalez Joshua from Class 1317 with a score of 300. And to Private Stuff Chuck from Class 4817 with a score of 285. Let's give the awardees a round of applause.
Left, face. Forward, march. Left, left, left. Right, left, 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 mark time, mark, left, group, halt, left, hey.
The soldiers of graduating classes 13 Juliet 48, 4913, and 13 Romeo class 1517 will now pin on the field artillery branch insignia, thus signifying that the Department of Army and Field Artillery Commander has certified that the soldiers are branch qualified and are true artillery soldiers. The cross cannon's insignia has been in use since 1834 and represents two cross Napoleon cannons from 1812. The insignia was modified in 1901, 1907, 1957, and 1967. Which is still in current use today and represents the field artillery as the king of battle. You can come up and take pictures if you want them. The distinguished honor graduate will now lead the class in reciting the Soldier's Creed. Also.